After your Florida car accident, you should obtain the name and the contact number of the person that hit you and any witnesses to the accident scene. You should also get from the police officer the either accident report or his case file number and bring all that information to an attorney, and that way they can get started on the prosecution of your case.